Well, it's free kick for Humberland. Hodges tries to turn and slice the ball in. Devon Hodges gives Humberland the lead. Moments before the halftime break, he worked hard.